culture with enormous number of temples. Odisha has abundant natural resources, and Roorkee Resources was the first steel plant in the public sector of India. Now let us welcome my kindergarten kids to perform a dance for the famous Odisha folk song. Punjab, a land of river, a land of honey and milk, great warriors like Bhagat Singh, Lohri the main festival, famous for its Maki ki roti or Sadar ke saag. Now let us welcome our kindergarten boys kids to perform a dance.
was a meticulous performance by the LKG kids. Give them a big, big round of applause. I request the pre-KG kids' parents to accompany your kids with you, please. They are outside of the auditorium. Pre-KG kids' parents, please accompany your kids with you and enjoy the program.
Now I request our ma'am to present the annual reports of the academic year 2014 and 15.
Today, I would like to welcome you all to the Sangford School 2014-15 Academic Annual Day. As we head towards the closing session of 2014 and 15, we feel proud to present the annual report of Sangford School, which highlights the history of achievements and accomplishments of our students. Teacher training program. First, let me start up with teacher training program. Teachers are also learners, and staying updated is the key to the success in any field, especially in the field of education. So, Sangford School has incorporated teacher training program to our teachers, which help them to synthesize change-oriented technologies along with cultural values, where educators act as a facilitator to students in the teaching-learning process. And along with this, our management has weekly meeting with all the teachers to review the activities of our school and plan their future. Observation program. Observation program was organized for the parents of nursery wing. Our program allows the parents to see the actual teaching and learning process of our kindergarten kids. And various learning aid materials used by our teachers were displayed for the parents' view. Color Week. The kindergarten department celebrated Color Week in the month of June. The whole week was full of great fun for all involved and is designed to help the youngest children to identify and differentiate various colors, talk about them, and think about how color enhances, influences their lives. The children then came to school dressed in the color allocated to them on that day. And various crafts were also prepared by the students. Next, English storytelling competition. Imagination is the key to creativity, and children can be trained in many ways to develop stronger skills of imagination. One of the ways is storytelling, which teaches about the world and develops both knowledge and love for stories. English story narration competition was organized for learners of primary classes. It was held on 17th July, wherein students presented stories with enthusiasm. The activity helped the students to inculcate good moral values, enhance their vocabulary and speaking skills. Tamil storytelling competition was held on 22nd July. And the winners were declared. The toppers were honored by our correspondent, Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar, on the award day function. Kindergarten recitation. Poetry is a finer creation than any other work of an art in literature. It soothes our ears when we listen it with rhyme, rhythm, intonation, and action. The children of kindergarten recited variety of beautiful rhymes with the innocent smile and action. Students and members of our school cheered these tiny scholars with huge round of applause. Hindi storytelling competition was organized on 24th July. The students narrated moral stories and winners were declared. Dental checkup was conducted by team of Satyabhama Dental College, and in addition to this, regular height and weight have been recorded for all the students in the beginning of the year. These will be compared with the year-end measurement and will be reported to the parents in the final report. Next, Ramzan. Celebration. The word itself brings happiness to us. So we celebrated Ramzan in our school by applying beautiful and innovative mehendi designs to our kids. Independence Day. Independence Day was celebrated with great honor and patriotism, with our founder, Mr. Shivakumar, hoisting the flag. Patriotic speech and drama songs were conducted. The importance of national flag was explained to our kids. Jog Day. There are many benefits of doing jogging, like they increase our self-esteem and confidence through achievement, and it can give the energy to take up any other sports that interests the students. So, to inculcate the habit of jogging into their day-to-day activities. We organized jog day on 18th August. On that day, students had an opportunity to go outside, see the environment around them, and spend time doing reflective thinking. Potato Day and World Food Day. To inculcate the habit of eating vegetables, fruits, Potato Day was organized, and on World Food Day, students from primary classes exhibited their culinary skills by preparing various snacks on their own creativity. Vijayadashmi admissions. As it is an auspicious day to start for the new classes, we had our toddler new admission on that day. Sports Day. On November 8th, the school had its annual athletic meet. The day witnessed an outstanding performance by our students, performing in various track events. The winners were awarded by our founder, Mr. Shivakumar. Children's Day. Children's Day was celebrated on our campus on 14th November. A fancy dress program was held for students from pre-KG to 6th standard. The children looked very sweet and innocent in their colorful costumes, and there was excitement among their children. All the participants displayed their roles beautifully, depicting different persons. Science Expo. On 6th December, school organized a science exhibition. Students and teachers came forward with creative ideas and models on topics given separately for every classes. Kids demonstrated with full enthusiasm. Christmas. Celebrated everywhere as a joyous family affair, we too at school celebrated Christmas as a happy time for our children. Skit on the birth of Jesus Christ was enacted by our students. Kids dancing for dashing through the snow, and Santa too made a grand entry in the school. Auditorium packed with children. The delights was uncontained, especially as he brought out the chocolates. Community lunch. As part of our curriculum, we have designed to encourage sharing and eating experience. A community lunch was organized in our school. Kids brought healthy and nutritious food and shared among with their friends. Talent show. It was a platform of the kids to express their talents. Many talents like drawing, singing, dancing were exhibited by our budding stars. Pongal celebration. Students of Sangford School celebrated Pongal in a memorable way this year. Along with their teachers, the students prepared Pongal and also participated in folk dances. Bullockart rides was arranged for them. The school ground was full of good cheers and all were in a festive mood. Project Day. Projects were made on all subjects, exhibiting various teaching techniques. All the projects were exhibited in various classes and were explained by the students. Karate Belt Test. Apart from academic, our students are studying karate and from our Master Shihan Pandian. And they had their belt test on 21st February, where they were exhibiting all their katas to the external examiners for almost 2 hours. The external examiners were really happy with the performance of our kids. And our kids were moved on to the next belt. Olympiad competitions. Our students were given the opportunity to participate in All India Talent Examination in Maths, English, Science, organized by Olympiad Foundation. Many students have reached the second level, and in these examinations, the first level winners are as follows. NSO winners, Sri Nidhilan, Charit from first standard, K. Charan from third standard gold medal, Sashwat third standard silver medal, A.G. Milson Dhoni from fourth standard, Adarsh Sendil from 5th standard and Vedata from 5th standard. And IMO winners are as follows. Eshraj Sharma of 2nd standard, Shashwat TSR from 3rd standard, Sri Ramya of 4th standard and Adarsh Sendil of 5th standard. Field trips. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. So One-day trip was organized for the students as a part of our school tour. LKGs were taken to aquarium. UKGs were taken to Dakshin Chitra, where they had fun and watching puppet show, magic show, making pottery. First standard were taken to museum. Second standard students were taken to Periyar Science Technology Center. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth standard were taken to a Velu trip as a field trip. This was one day trip when all the teachers and the students collectively had all the fun. Now, let me come up with a Sangford School strategic plan. Our commitment is to ensure holistic development of students in addition to our efforts to impart the best education. To implement our motto, innovation in education, we have incorporated with the following organization for continuous improvement. These are the award winners which has been appraised yesterday by our principal correspondent, Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar. The storytelling, Hindi storytelling, Tamil storytelling winners were been appreciated yesterday by our correspondent, Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar. Now, British Council. We are getting tied up with the British Council for English language. And we are the member of NAEYC. And we have adopted NAEYC Washington DC USA accreditation model. And this is for the parents who are planning for sending their kids abroad.